properties. Interestingly to note, that gate that is open always remained open, and they called it the Friendship Gate, despite being separate private properties. But 1929 would be the only year that Thomas Edison would come to Fort Myers for Christmas. Most of his Christmas would be spent with his family up in New Jersey, having white Christmas, basically. But this year, he was doing his rubber research, but he wanted to come down here early. So he would come here with just his wife, Monica, just into on his Christmas. They would actually preside over the lighting ceremony in downtown Fort Myers, and then attend Christmas Eve service at St. Luke's, which is actually on 41, still here today. And then Christmas Day, Monica would participate in passing out Christmas baskets to the needy. So they had a very kind of low-key Christmas here. 2 years later, though, would be the final time that